I know that the summit of the Arab and Muslim and the American summit has been finished a few days ago, but it is very important to highlight the most important issue on that summit. This summit really approved with our leaders, the King Salman and Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed. They did a great job and hard work to achieve the cooperation between the United States of America and our country and the Islamic country for the benefit and to take care and to take care of the terrorism all over the world, to how to finish them, how to tackle them, how to fight them. The achievement which with Donald Trump did, really great achievement. Now we wanted to translate it into facts, translate it into work, to translate it into the reality. What I am sure, I'm betting that he will do it. I'm betting that Donald Trump, the President of the United States, he is a successful businessman and he has always succeed on that. And I want him to succeed in his political and his promises in the summit. And I'm sure he will do it. Waiting for the arrival of him to Washington DC and the implementation should be from there. Should not take time, should immediately be. And I am supporting that and I wish President Trump will implement and execute his promise. As conclusion, Iran, the sponsor of terrorism all over the world, damaging everywhere, spoiling everywhere, and their allies as well, like Lebanon, Iraq, and else, whether they are the past or they are current. These people, they should be sanctioned, they should be tackled, they should be really taking over and vanished. These people, they are the cancer. We have to kill that cancer. Thank you.